Hello everyone, I want to show you a work my addon. Go to the site and download the zip, install the addon and activate it. Go in Blender. Now with the addon installed, use a simple mesh with Udim tile. You need the Udim texture saved on your disk. Go in shading. Make a setup like a curvature map. Use a image node and load your untilted Udim. Now bake it. And you have all the tile filled. You can use this texture. The script auto save the image. And now you can use this map in Eevee. Bye.